ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare to play our final home game tonight of the regular season, we would like to take the opportunity to recognize our senior cheerleaders and football players as they are escorted onto the track by their parents. Now your Wolves football players. Number 2, Jared Cole, and his parents, Morgan and Michelle Cole. Jared plans to attend Missouri State University following graduation in May. Number 4, Trevor Stevens, and his parents, Robert and Brittany Stevens.
Trevor will be going to the United States Navy following graduation.
Number 11, Jeff Akers, and his parents, Jeff and Michelle Akers. Jeff will attend Missouri State University next fall to study medicine. Number 15, Nick Haddock, and his mother, Carrie Haddock, and grandfather, Jack McDonald. Nick will attend Missouri State University after graduation this spring. Number 22, Adam Taylor, and his parents, Jim and Phoebe Taylor.
Adam plans to attend the University of Central Missouri to pursue a career as a commercial pilot.
Number 24, Tyler Morgan, and his father, John Morgan, and sister, Trisha Morgan. Tyler will be attending Ozark Technical College with plans of becoming an auto technician. Number 31, Colt Pomeroy, and his parents, Toby and Mandy Johnson, and Darren and Casey Pomeroy. After graduation, Colt plans on attending college and pursue a degree in business. Number 33, Tate Johnson, and his parents, Wesley and Lori Johnson. Tate plans to attend Ozark Technical College and pursue a career with the Highway Patrol. Number 38, Josh Williams, and his parents, Greg Williams and Jessica Dalton. Josh plans to attend college next fall to study business with the hopes of starting his own business in the future. Number 42, Sean Baker, and his parents, Charles and Shannon Baker. Sean plans to attend college following graduation and continue to play football with plans to study radiology. Number 45, Wyatt Gutty, and his father, Trevor Gutty, stepmom, Sherry Gutty, and mother, Melissa Lewis. Wyatt plans to attend Tulsa Welding School following graduation in May. Number 53, Dakota Teague, and his mother, Dana Teague. After graduation this spring, Dakota will start a career with the railroad. Number 54, Wyatt Gibbons, and his parents, Billy and Valerie Gibbons. Wyatt will attend college next fall to study criminal justice. Number 63, Adam Hale, and his parents, Tommy and Jennifer Hale. Adam is planning on pursuing a career in art or a career in the United States Army following graduation. Number 65, Jared Grinder, and his parents, Andy and Tina Grinder. Jared plans to attend college in the fall and to pursue a degree in education. Number 70, Adam Gasper, and his parents, John and Jennifer Gasper. Adam will attend Barnabas Prep after graduation in May. Number 88, Isaac Perez, and his parents, David and Penny Perez. Isaac will attend college next fall with plans of studying business administration and sports management. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time we would like to take the opportunity to thank this particular group of seniors and their parents for all their hard work and dedication to the football program. These young men have dedicated to the football program throughout their school career. They have provided strong leadership for the underclassmen throughout their senior year and have worked hard to strengthen not only themselves but the overall program. Since their freshman year, these young men have been part of the team which have fashioned an overall record of 33-8. This is the best record over a four-year period in the history of the program, dating back to 1964. They are currently part of a varsity team that carries an overall record of 7-0 in tonight's contest and are ranked first in Missouri Class 3, District 4. They have clearly helped set the standard for future Wolves teams. Tonight we salute all these young people as they prepare to participate in their last regular season contest on their home field. We would also like to thank this particular group of senior parents for all their hard work and support of the program. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2000 senior Wolves and their parents.